lesson, we want to learn about set operations and Venn diagram. In our basic arithmetic, the basic arithmetic operations are addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. Similarly, set has its own operation, and this operation includes intersection, union, complement, among other operations. So by the end of this lesson, we should be able to find the intersection of two sets. Secondly, we should be able to find the union of two sets. In addition, learners will also be able to find the complement of a set. And finally, learners will be able to draw Venn diagrams and interpret the diagrams. Now, the first one we are going to do is the intersection of two sets. Intersection of sets. The intersection of set A and set B is the members or elements that are common to both sets. The symbol, the inverted U, means intersection. And A intersection B is pronounced A intersection B, because this symbol, the inverted U, means intersection. Let us work this example. The question says, if A is equal to the set of 2, 3, 5, 6, and B is the set of 0, 1, 3, 5, 7. Find A intersection B. Find A intersection B. We look at the two sets. Are there common elements? So what are we talking about? We are saying that are there elements that are here and are also here? Those elements belong to the intersection. If we look at the two sets carefully, we can see that 2 is here, 2 is not here, 3 is here, 3 is also an element here, so this is common. Any other one, let's look at it. 5 is here, 5 is also here. So there are just two common elements, and those two common elements belongs to the intersection. So we write that A intersection B is equals to set of 3, 5. And that is the answer. Let's take another example. Let P equals the set of A, B, C, D. And Q is another set, and the elements are C, D, E, F, G. We also have another set, R, being the set of A, B, C, G, H. What is P intersection Q intersection R? Again, the question is, what is P intersection Q intersection R? It is still the same method. The first one we did, we were dealing with a two-set classification. But in this case, we have three sets. We look at the three sets carefully and try to see whether there are common elements. We look at the three sets and try to see whether there are common elements. So let's look at the sets. In set P, we have element A. It's not here, but it's here. But since we want to do 43, you cannot take A. B is here, B is not here, but B is not here. So B is not in Q, so we cannot take it. Let's look at C. C belongs to P. C belongs to Q. C also belongs to R. So C is a common element. Let's see whether we can find more. D is here. D is here. But D is not here. Another one. There's no other one. Therefore, we write that P intersection Q intersection R is equals to, let's look at it again. We have to be very observant. C is here, C is here, C is here. No other common element. And that is the answer.